solo maintenance. Don't need no champagne popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's, can't keep her off me. She wanna dip me like them fries in a frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's.
So it's on. See, there's Mum.
Yeah.
So you're the interviewer. How was your trip, Mum?
Okay.
You say, what did we see today?
We saw some animals of
the world. Do you want it of you? What did you see today?
Can you see yourself in the mirror there? In the,
Sean, you're missing
the mirror,
out of the front.
In the picture. And what else did you see? Spiders?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No need no Tesla to impress. My girl is happy, rolling on a Vespa. Don't need no mansion to get romancing. She's super fine, double wide, slow dancing. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, we fancy
like. So we got Sean and Greg. Sean's our neighbor at the campsite. He, his wife, and two lovely girls.
Girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky, squeaking in the trumpet all the way home. Sip Alabama jammer, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do. Fancy like my new clean blue jeans without the holes in them. Country kisses on my lips without the skull in them. Yeah, she probably gonna be keeping some Victoria's Secrets. Maybe a little Maybelline, but she don't need it. In the kitchen light radio slows down. Box wine, then her updo goes down. Ay, yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one check, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky, squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Sip Alabama jammer, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy light.
I'm out on the morning walk and I hope these cows are friendly. Oh no, it looks like one's gone. Oh, that's sad. They've lost a cow. This is my temple arrow that I need to follow. I do not want to set them off. Seem to be splitting the pack either, that upsets them. Might just go down here and go around. Well, I'm back. So this morning I did digger's tracks. I went down around this way first and then I came back to this point, went back up to the loop, down round and across to here, and it's 7.8 on the Garmin. we did Russell's lookout yesterday. I might do Dell's track tomorrow. It's only a little one, 2 kilometres. But it's starting to warm up already.
Before we get to the sandstone, which we'll be cruising through and boating through and walking around today, we've got to cross the Robertson. Lucky you weren't here in 1974. It was 7.8 metres high.
So just a quick summary, we've got melaleucas in the creek, a concubine plant. So these are all native fruits, and a tennis ball. You can see a little ball of a fruit in that tree there. We've got a native cherry and a lycat or speckly bark tree bread that you can roll them all up and make into a little pancake. But you'd have to need a lot of them to get a decent feed out of it. So this is Giddy Giddy. It's a vine and it's growing up on a native cherry. But the difference is Giddy Giddy is extremely poisonous, and the indigenous used it to poison fish to bring it to the surface, because then they could still eat the flesh. Very interesting. They said if you want a native cherry, you've got to get up early, because otherwise the birds get there first thing in the morning. We got a hakey tree. They make their spears out of the hakey tree. And this is Quinny. Quinny has a good pain relief.
Bitter taste.
But it has a bitter taste.
Really red sap. Red tinge to the wood as well. Okay. Very, very hardwood. Found all through your Gulf Savannah here. Okay. Now, the sap, you can actually suck on a ball or chew on a ball like chewing gum and get all the nutrients out of it as well. Okay, quite a refreshing taste.
High diving in a go, cool down when I'm all alone. I let it go. Talk over the radio. Think fast, but we're moving slow. It's what we know. If you're coming over, I just wanna be real with somebody. Somebody like me. If I tell you how I'm feeling, would you say that you want me? That you want me? 'Cause I'm so sick of all the noise on the back.
I tell you how I feel, and would you say that you want me?
more yellow, and then it's ripe to eat. But there's a large seed in there. Now this grass here, do you all have the smell?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Lemon.
Yeah. Part of the lemongrass family, but a more specific citronella grass.
Out for our morning walk.
Stay, girl, stay.
gets to say it's too soon to be falling for you? 'Cause I've heard of things like this before, but didn't know the dream still came true. Who gets to say we're not right? That it won't work, you and I.
So this is Quartz Blows. This is a great spot apparently for watching the sunrise and the sunset.
We should be fine. So what if we only just met? True love, don't wait for any man.
So I'm a little bit disappointed. We're at Cobbold and we've booked in a month ahead of everything, so our tour, our paddle boarding, but Greg has had a little incident with his hand and it's all puffed up, so he's been bitten by something, and so he can't paddle board. It was stand-up paddle boarding. So we gave them 3 days warning and they said that they'd refund if they could resell the ticket, but they haven't been able to resell the ticket. There's 5 people on the tour, which covers wages in my opinion. So I've asked for a refund and they've said no. But we told them 3 days ago that we wouldn't be able to do it. So I think we've given them plenty of warning. So I am a little bit disappointed, but other than that, we've had a great trip, enjoyed Cobbold, and you'll see my paddleboarding in about an hour's time. Well, here we are doing the stand-up paddleboarding. Very nice. I don't even know if I've got you on camera, I can't look and steer.